Hi, my name is Dr. Stylianos Kabakis, and I will be teaching the course for predicting sports outcomes here in Experfy. I'm a data scientist and a statistician with an interest in the areas of machine learning and sports analytics. I have a PhD in computer science from University College London and Master's in Informatics from the University of Edinburgh, and I'm a member of the Royal Statistical Society. I have more than 7 years of experience in data science and have done projects across more than 10 different countries. The main topic of the course is obviously predicting sports outcomes, and this is going to happen through a use case in tennis. Amongst other things, the course teaches you how to build a web crawler in order to extract information from web sources, how to find different data sources on the internet, how to integrate those data sources with each other. It also teaches you about machine learning in Python, and finally it also teaches you about some considerations in sports betting and predicting sports outcomes in general. Regarding the prerequisites, some knowledge in Python is desirable but not necessary. Similarly, some knowledge of machine learning is also desirable but is not necessary because we teach everything you need to know in the course. So the learning outcome of this course is that you learn how to create an end-to-end system for predicting sports outcomes, not just in tennis, even if that's the use case, but in pretty much any sport, from soccer to basketball. And you learn how to do this from the conceptual stage to the data collection stage and finally to the implementation stage. I'm very excited for having designed this course, and I hope you're going to join me to learn how you can predict sports outcomes by using Python and machine learning.